Forecast says that it is going to rain for like more than a week again.